You know what I'm watching? Game of Thrones. That just finished editing a vlog. So dramatic, yo.
Guy is on fire. The lake has turned to a golden sun.
Natural light is fierce. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Tuesday, 8:57, 47 degrees where I am. I'm going into work later. I have a 12 o'clock doctor's appointment, so it don't make sense to go all the way, come back, so I just go on late. I got time to take it out of my, even though my manager's like, oh, you can take it out of my vacation time. Yeah, I don't mess with my sick time. You sick time when you're really sick. Yes. Tribeca Terror suspect in court. 11:32. Headed to my appointment. It ain't far from the house, so that's good. I got mail out a package to England from this giveaway from my vape channel. And the winner is in UK. I'm like, fuck. Yeah, next time I'm giving something to give away, I gotta say, US only. It's expensive to mail shit to the UK. And there's a way you gotta do it, because I messed up last time when I had to send something. Because I think I did something where I put the value of the thing is, and then when it got there, the person couldn't afford to pick it up. I was like, now mind you, all the juice that's in there was way more than the cost. The person probably had to pay to claim the stuff. But hey, but I was like, never again. So I was like, fuck, when I saw the winner was UK, I'm like, damn. I know how to mail it. It's only gonna be like $6. I'm sending as regular mail. My click, shit. Yeah. So I had a good appointment. It's 2:12. It wasn't a bad one. Usually, yo, she's a great doctor. You know, I've been seeing her for years. My brother put me on to her before they moved to Long Island. So I'm here to work. And my hair wants to stick up in the air. But it was a good appointment, good visit. Happy with shit. Yeah. Season 3, episode 8. I finished editing, about to upload. So, you know, about to get in. It's 8 o'clock, be in bed, about to get in probably 2 episodes of Lord of the Rings. Why I keep saying Lord of the Rings? I get this shit. Game of Thrones. All I can say is wow. I just finished the episode when they were at their wedding. Oh my god. And they killed everyone. They killed. I can't believe they stab up his wife. Oh my. Dude, you should start. The mother was like, you know, she held the his wife hostage. I mean, those who watch Lord of the Rings know what the hell I'm talking about. He was like, he's like, he going to kill her wife. Kill his wife. He's like, I'll get another one. Yo, what the fuck? I wasn't ready for this. This is what? This is season 3, episode 9. Yeah, I'm about to watch 10. They killed the wolves too. Like, what the hell is... Yo, these people are barbaric, but I just love it. I don't love that they're barbaric, but the show, I love the show. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Wednesday. About to head to my eye appointment. I'm hoping they don't dilate me. I mean, if they do, it's not sunny, so... We'll see. What up, y'all? Go ahead, laugh. I don't care. Shit, I gotta drive. I got dilated. They did a whole They ran, they did everything. Eyes are great, stable. So I don't see him until 6 months. For those who just started watching my vlogs, I see a specialist as well as a regular optician. Oh, yeah, optician. So we all good, 6 months. I didn't know I was gonna get dilated. It was a possibility. I wasn't ready. But the sun came out of nowhere. It wasn't sunny like this before. So I was like, oh no, I'll put these on. I don't care. I gotta drive to work. I need to see. But I was squinting. I'm trying to figure out where I wanna drive. If I wanna turn here. What's crack-a-lackin', everybody? It is Wednesday evening. It's 5:07 and it is like dark. Headed to the gym. Headed to the gym for a little bit. I started watching the Khalif Browder story. Yeah, I like watching stuff like that, but then it just pisses you off. Then I just found out I didn't watch the news this morning because I was trying to make sure I'm out of the house in time for my eye appointment. About Matt Lauer. I'm not laughing. I'm laughing because, like, yo, they are falling. They are falling. Look. And my coworker said, oh, some of these women, oh, to the fact that, like, you know, they don't know what's, like, inappropriate. So I'm like, am I shit? Like, you a woman and you saying that shit? Now, granted, you know, some women are up with the fuckery. I get it. But if one, if two, three, if, come on now. Stop the fuckery. But then when it was Bill Cosby, he said, ah, yeah, that nigga, that, yeah. Ah, yeah, fart. I'm doing good. I'm surprised I lasted this long. It's about 10:18. Yep, days I'll be like, whew, I just finished uploading 2 reviews. Yeah, I got done with that pretty quickly. I'm watching, what's this, Chicago PD. I'm about to say Chicago PhD. There's so many shows I gotta catch up on. I'll probably do that tomorrow. Because I've been engaged in Game of Thrones and... I'm up to season 4. I finished episode 1. Tell you, by the weekend, I'm be all up to date. I love it. Yo, I want to kick this King Joffrey in the face, yo. He is such a dick. I hope he... Oh, God, I just... He's such a dick! What is he going to do with his knife? Because he's mash up his cake? He's such a dumb dick. A dumb dick. Wonderful. Just as I said what I said. He drank. Yes, you're a fucker, you. I'm sorry. I don't give a shit. You look like the Walking Dead. Die, nigga. Yes, King Joffrey, you pups. On your wedding day, nigga. Look, this is some people like, oh my God, just die. And he was one. Yes, you're puke. Oh, no, they're trying to blame little man. He ain't do that shit. Bitch, shut up. He did not poison him, you dumb cunt. I'm sorry. Ah! You pedophile. What? Not pedophile. Incest, dumbass. Yeah, you're dead. You deserve it. You a pup. He deserved it. He deserved that shit.
Also have people that I know who have a third person. What's up, that y'all? Is basically part of their relationship. Is this going to be a one-off thing that you just do one time?
Oh, good morning. It's 8:38. I left the house a little late. How'd that rhyme? No, I was taking out the garbage. Recycle day. I'm listening to Axie.
People have broken up their relationships because of a threesome. Somebody got attached to the third party, and then the relationship is over. If you're going to do it, it has to be a situation where you guys
just don't do it. What's up, y'all? What's up? I need to get into this lane. Okay, you turning? Maybe I should have stayed in that lane. sometimes 4:39. I didn't take lunch today. I had a had to go to a benefits meeting at work. You know, our plans change every year, which is like, in my opinion, stupid. I mean, hey, certain places got to understand. Certain places got to do what they got to do to meet financial, blah 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 blah. I mean, the whole shit kind of pissed me off. But I mean, hey, what you gonna do? But I do have something to say to you young people out there. I don't know. Not that many young people watch my videos because I check my analytics. But anyway, if you so happen to be young and you in your parents' house and they're taking care of you and your responsibility is school, by all means, do it. Because when you get out to the world and you have these responsibilities, you're going to be like, oh my God, I wish I could turn back the clock. Because, my God, I missed the days when I was under my folks' insurance, when I didn't have to worry about this stuff, when it was their benefit. I didn't have to worry about none of this. But, honey, when you're an adult, shit is real. It's real. Shit. Why are you beeping me? Where you want me to go? Dumbass. People, good morning. It is Friday. I'm so glad it's Friday. Oh my God, I'm glad it's Friday. You know, I gotta be up early in the morning again tomorrow. It's all good, but it's a beautiful day. It's good to be alive. And my nail is crooked. I need to cut that. I just want to pop it to say good morning. I hope y'all have a great Friday. You will see this on Friday because I'm gonna edit this on my lunch break. Yeah, hope you have a great weekend. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Yeah. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Thanks for tuning in to another vlog, and I will catch you in the next one.